On Austin Krause of Gainesville Craig. Jim Krause has been involved in Gainesville sports for the last 50 years as a player, coach, father, grandfather, and spectator. He's been married to Irene Krause for 58 years. Together, they raised 8 children and have a total of 23 grandchildren and 3 great-grandchildren. It is rare to go to a Gainesville sporting event and not see Jim and Irene Krause in attendance. Jim was the scorekeeper and announcer right here at Riverside Park for Parker, Craig, and the Gainesville Legion team from 1983 to the point where Tom Murphy took over the reins in 2014. Jim was the inventor of the term the Riverside Strike, referring to the pitches that look a mile outside from our vantage point up here in the scorer's booth, but are inevitably called a strike by the umpire. Recently, Jim has been diagnosed with pancreatic cancer and is currently undergoing chemotherapy. Even with his current misfortune, he is keeping up a strong fight and great attitude and finds strength in watching the young athletes here in Gainesville. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for Jim Krause. Cougars, Vikings, let's play ball!